coming. Collins took front position to go. He couldn't get past, but he's still in the play. Finished off in his last game, albeit injured, with 5-1. He hasn't missed a beat, but he's favouring the Suns at the moment. Thomas, beautiful kick. And well accepted. Cox almost to go. He does the rest. Kicks his second.
Half man, half close. As the close.
Sure, the inside. He deserves a way through. Firing through. That's the determination of Maynard on display again. Imagine good evasive skills. Plays it for Brown. Through the middle with handles. Trevor, Elliott, Pendlebury. Just things come to a halt for a moment. Is he waiting for Miller? Very much a tight contest. Oh, the advantage taken. To go, he takes full advantage and drills his third. Grundy, nifty hands. Adams to Pendlebury to Degoe. He was able to turn and look and nail another one. That's four. Dig to a one-on-one. Collins, Degoe had him exactly where he wanted. And he shares the love. Majek puts the Pies back in front. Beautiful precise kicks on the way out. And then the handball. That's outstanding movement. And look at the result. Davis desperate to handball it off. Now Sexton into the pocket. Oh, casual kick is a beauty. Back to the square.
He played on.
In front of the corner. In that last minute. Cox. Oh, he's got it. He's jagged it. And he'll know it too. Contact. That is some mark. And an even though basically penalty for Delore. He's looking for a free kick. Brown sends Collingwood to half forward. Again, it's Cox. He beats Graham point blank. He has a bounce in the wind. And the Yankee, the wacky Yankee, he's done it again. This one as well. He's got it. He's a Cox. He's up left. He's had a bounce tonight. Trelaw powering forward. Adams. Oh, what a penalty. Another long 45-metre goal.
Times to see the 30-second countdown.
It's around. And he nursed it back. Very nicely in there.